waves and the ocean say your name. Let the silence and every sound speak your words. Let your heart beat and my fears break away. Cause you speak louder than my doubts and my pain. You're the voice that will bring us closer. You're the voice that will bring us home. Speak to us. Speak to us. You're the voice that will bring us closer. You're the voice that will bring us home. Your voice from every other, let us hear. In more than noises, we surrender to your call. And now we see you, that you are pulling us near. Yeah. You're the voice that will bring us closer.
Standing with us, and our stewards are going to come forward, and we'll prepare for our time of offering. And let's just pray together for a moment. God, we thank you for tonight that we get to worship you together in this place. And Lord, we ask you to take these gifts and offerings and tithes, God, and use them to build your kingdom in ways that only you can, God. Thank you for allowing us to be a part of your plan. And God, we just pray that you would be pleased with the way we worship tonight. It's in Jesus' name that we pray, amen.
No pen or quill, no scribing perfect skill, with flawless words could capture all you are. No lofty thought, no reach infinity. Though we cannot comprehend such a mystery, just a glimpse of you revealed is compelling us to see.
Moved by the sound of his
seas that are shaken and stirred will be calmed and broken from my regard. Through it all, my eyes are on you. Through it all, it is well. Through it all, my eyes are on you, and it is well with me. Far be it from me to not believe. When my eyes can't see, and this mountain that's in front of me will be thrown into the midst of the sea. And through it all, my eyes are on you. Through it all, it is well. Through it all, my eyes are on you, and it is well, it is well. So let go, my soul, and trust in him. The waves and wind still know his. My eyes are on you. And through it all, it is well, Lord. And through it all, my eyes are on you. And it is well.